How do you embellish a scene about political blindness and vulnerability? Well, you take the appropriate metaphors and symbols and place them on the person who's blind and vulnerable, right? So that's not what Arcane did. Piltover is the blind and vulnerable one, Jayce in the scene, but the character they blindfold is Ambessa. The character they make vulnerable is Ambessa by making her naked. So what Arcane is doing here is layering the metaphor, deepening it. Ambessa's blind, but Jayce is the one acting blind. He cannot look at her. Ambessa is naked, Jayce is acting naked. He's squirming and uncomfortable. So who's really the blind one here? Who's actually vulnerable? And by the way, Ambessa is showing that naked does not equal vulnerable. For someone like her, taking off her clothes actually exposes how strong she is. We see all her muscles and her scars. Meanwhile, Piltover is all appearances. They have nothing but weakness underneath this glittering exterior. Ambessa doesn't just talk about these qualities, she demonstrates them. She shows Jace's own blindness. She shows Jayce what type of strength Piltover is lacking. It's hard enough to outfit scenes with thematic elements like this, but even once you're there, the job is not done. You can play with these symbols, flip them around, tweak elements here or there to convey messages more nuanced to better fit the scene. So impressive that Arcane gives even these minor scenes such care and attention.